Now the latest on the trial of Douglas County CSI Chief Dave Kofod. He's accused of planting blood evidence in the 2006 murder of a Murdoch farm couple. Today, Nick Sampson's brother took the stand. Sampson spent months in jail, wrongly accused of killing Wayne and Sharman Stoke. KETV News Watch 7's Carol Kloss is covering the trial, and she is live in Plattsmouth with the latest.
That's right, Nick Sampson's brother, Will, took us back to the day before the crime. Easter Sunday, April 16th, 2006.
On that day, were you involved in the deaths of Wayne and Sharman Stock in Murdoch, Nebraska?
Absolutely not.
Will Sampson said neither he nor his car were involved in the murders of Wayne and Sharman Stoke. He said his car was in Lincoln that weekend, miles away from Murdoch, Nebraska, the scene of the crime. And he said he'd had no contact with his younger brother, Nick.
You said, I'm sure it was in the parking lot. Did you actually see it in the parking lot or just assuming it was there?
I'd seen it when I came home. Since I hadn't left the apartment, I only assumed it was still there when I went to bed.
The previous week, Will Sampson had arranged to have his car cleaned the Monday after Easter. The man who cleaned it said he saw no evidence of a crime.
While providing those services, did you observe anything unusual in the vehicle?
No, I did not.
Any indication someone had guns in the vehicle?
Not that I can tell.
Or blood?
Nope, didn't see no blood.
So how did the blood of murder victim Wayne Stoke end up on the dashboard of Will Sampson's car? Kofod said it must have been cross-contamination. The special prosecutor says he planted it there.
And we're expecting at least another week of testimony in the trial of Dave Kofod. Tomorrow, the crime scene investigator Christine Gabig, who examined that same car just after the crime, weeks before Dave Kofod examined it and found no evidence of blood. In Plattsmouth, reporting live, Carol Kloss, KETV Newswatch 7.